Hello, everybody, and welcome to Ghouls and Ghosts. I'm the Blues 32. Yeah, professional. Yeah, that's me. Not gonna happen. Now, I doubt I'm gonna get very far in this. I mean, it's Ghouls and Ghosts. I don't believe it to be as hard as the Nintendo one, but it's still Ghouls and Ghosts. Oh no! Whew! I don't know what that is, but I'll take it. Yeah! Ah, the golden armor. Do I want the knife? I don't know if I want the knife. I remember the knife is good in, Nintendo, because I saw that episode of Angry Video Game Nerds. Rule number one, get the knife. Rule number two, get the knife. Don't you dare. Don't you freaking dare. I will charge up my power and create a double of myself. 'Cause that'll show you. I do not want that. That is a very big guillotine. Leave me alone! That's right, you die. That's right, I lose my armor. I don't need pants. Pants are a hindrance. I'll take pants. I like hindrances. You vomiting sicko? You. Go to hell. Oh god. Don't do that. Should I feel bad that I have this on practice? I mean, it's got the words right down there. Oh god. Actually, I think I think being on practice is actually not that good here. It's not exactly showing off my skills. Whoa, 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 whoa! Good God! Leave me alone! Arrgh! Leave me alone! What is with the hopping death? I'm dead. I got overeager. I wanted it to be armor. It was not. I think Arthur's a little too frail for this line of work. Oh, shit. That's not good. That's not what I want. What? Oh, I dodged that one. Don't start with me. Stay away! No. Ow. Please, no more turtles. I don't want to go near the antlion. Keep away. You gotta be kidding me. Come on, you can't tell me he doesn't look like a monkey when he does that. Shut up. Everybody knows I'd be dying a lot in this game. Come on. I am a duck. I am no longer a duck. Duck no more. Why did I decide to play this? All right, because it's another childhood game. I beat this with the power of Game Genie. Okay. Remember, the one at the edge will collapse. Anyway, yeah, I beat this as a kid with Game Genie, and let me tell you, the boss is a lot more intimidating in this game than he is in the Nintendo version. Ow. He about come up to his ankles. Give to me! Oh, God. Bloody hell. Well, my cat just vomited everywhere. Hang on. Right, back at it. Sorry about that. Oh, good! Ow, what the hell?! Who's throwing skulls?! You there! Are you throwing skulls? Oh no, it's the devil things. I've heard of you. What's that shaking? Oh, that can't be good. Can I have the knives back, please? No, I'd rather be hit by an eye. Oh, that's lovely. It's not like you'd expect to continue back from where you left off. I thought I'd have to start the level over. Ow! What?! Okay. Was not expecting that. That's fine. We're fine. Oh, this was a much better idea. Ouch! Well, at least I didn't fall into the fire. Always look on the bright side of life, kids. Why did I pick this up? I mean, the obvious answer is that I didn't know what it did. Pants. So overrated! Right. No, I don't care. I'm dead now. Well, it's better than the damn sword. Arrgh! You.
What's that you say?
Note to self, do not trust the chest. Thank you for liberating me from that cumbersome armor. Now we're talking. I could shoot down. Bloody hell. Yeah. No! My pants! Yeah, I didn't think it would work that way. Ouch. Well then. Oh, I'm right at the boss. Lovely.
Yeah.
I wonder if it's actually feasible for me to beat this. Probably not. Perhaps I'm... No, keep that away. Bloody old wizard! Oh god, I didn't know that was a wall! That was a reasonable mistake. Oh, the lance! Let me get right on that! Oh, good lord! What is that? That is horrible, that's what that is. No. Piss. Oh good, we start from here. I was starting to develop something along the lines of hope. How foolish of me. I'm glad the game saw fit to correct me of that error. I think I'd rather not. Oh, this is good. This is definitely a good thing. How could this possibly be wrong? Piss. Nom. Well, you live and learn. What? What? What just happened? Don't know what's going on anymore. Oh, that's just bad. Thank you, tongue. You have served me well. Oh my god, it's that boss from Kirby! Take a key for coming in. I'm guessing that's a bad translation. There are a lot of grim reapers around here. Okay. Crystal roof bad. No, duly noted. Teach you. I was about to say, oh no. Ew. You freak. I didn't like that. It upset me. Now turn around. Yeah, I'm fine. Where are you? Did not think that through. Well, at least you didn't turn me into a duck. But, what? Freaking insta-kill hand? All he did was squeeze me slightly. Was believed that he was able to crush my armor. Then again, this stuff is obviously pretty brittle. I jumped too high. Well, that wasn't what I was supposed to do. Well, I shouldn't pretend I'm surprised. Quack. Affleck! Robbed of my pants again. What? This is not a thing that I want. That's disgusting! a second phone. Damn phone. I got this stupid, useless weapon. This is so disgusting. Probably should have moved. Just a thought. Well then. Now one more try. I'll admit, I didn't know I could do that. Though in retrospect, it should have been obvious. I wonder if I could throw it up. Yeah, I didn't think so. Though it doesn't mean I don't have to jump. So I suppose I can't deny it, this weapon is rather useful for this fight. So close. Perhaps I should stop focusing on one just because it's the next one. Why did I do that? Alright, that'll do. But I'm not gonna stop here. No, sir. We're gonna continue this later. I've decreed it. I'm the Blues 32. This is Ghouls and Ghosts. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.